Everybody, this is CappySmack Morning Show, and we're doing Elder Scrolls Online, buddy. In our last episode, we created a new necromancer, and we gave it some gear. And now with blue gear, or green gear, rather, she's gonna go out and do some things. She's a cat. Catchy stuff. Necromancer. There you go. Now I can provision. Alright, so, let's try that. I had some extra books sitting around, so. Take it all. Alright, let's see, I can get some riding lessons. Again, I had some extras. Let's see. Let's assign that. Oh, pauses when I'm offline. There you go. Well, let's use one of those. It'll give me 2 hours of 50% greater XP. That's good. And I'm using Vastiri's bow. Just because I can. Alright, so. I don't think I can enchant. No enchantments. Gotcha. Equipped more actions. Alright, so it's equipped. Okay. Yeah, I went with the Vestiris because it's stamina and health and magicka if you use all four. I'm only using three. So it's stamina and health. Maybe I should go to four, but I'm using two pieces of mediums for stamina. I can maybe consider doing one, but. And I probably don't have the skills trained to use that stuff. Do have light armor. I haven't really used it, so I can't do much more with it. Okay. Signed all these. Oh, there you go. I think I like Elemental Defender a lot. I think I'm going to go with Arcanist. And I should maybe go with half Arcanist and half. Because I'm going to be split between the two before too long. You know, I'm going to put 30 in each. That'll also give me a plentiful harvest. Alright. You gotta strategize and plan, man. I go with five lights though. Yeah, we'll see. Okay. Back to Abner Tharn. Is that what I'm looking for? I have no quests. Oh, I just arrived. Right on. Alright, so I can go anywhere and do anything. Campfire. What the heck? Primary armor needs to be heavy to be an undying warrior.
Good greetings, Walker. Well, this one saw a stranger setting up camp outside the cave, a Khajiit woman.
You mean to have?
Thank you for
a call?
Yes!
Well, I'm going to have to try to figure that out. Probably gonna die. Not sure why I can't use my main hand weapon, but must have been a visual bug of some kind. is maybe not the best choice for this particular build. You know, bow is a ranged weapon. There may be times I'd want to be ranged. But if this character gains health by eating skills based on magicka, so I think a bow is maybe not the best. What skill do I have? I have Death Scythe 3. I think Living Death is what I'm gonna go with next. I'm gonna wait until I can boost that one up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait until I can change to a more appropriate weapon for this character. Bow is not it. But live and learn. What are you gonna do? It's my first time playing this character class. Mistakes are going to be made, and you live and learn. Dust yourself off, you get more skill points or your respec. That's the way it goes. Be nice if there were a mini-map, but I guess they haven't decided to do that. was hoping it might be something, but you know, you never can tell. This character class has some power. And it is self-healing. That's always good.
A little unorthodox, but I just felt horrible about what happened. Bringing you back to life is
alright, bone tyrant.
Alright,
so I can move this.
No,
nope, still can't. Alright.
New beginning.
I'm not sure that, I mean, it might be good. So you gain health by killing, and you use your health to raise your power. That is interesting. It is an interesting skill line. Alright, so I think I'm going to change my main hand to, oh, I see. Offhand has to be a sword. Some kind. All right, well, that's cool. staff weapon is probably more appropriate. Interesting. Something over here.
Sarir, no! Stop it this instant, please! I can fix this. I just need to paint a restraining ward. Stop! What are you doing, Sarir?
Oh, I missed one.
No! Don't do that! Don't do that!
Yeah, I think I want 5 pieces of light armor. I'm gonna switch that up. This character is gonna be all about magicka. bad. Leveling up twice in a dungeon. 50% is 50%, man.
Sugar slum, my sweet.
Oh, sugar slum.
It's not fun. You were so young. So young.
It's about time on some technical issues, and I'm not to cut this short.
I'm going to bring you back. I promise.
But I'm at level 5, so. Bad time to get some armor. As soon as I get out of here, I can grab my reward. Use one of my other characters to make some armor. Somebody following me, aren't they? Oh, I can finally upgrade this. Hungry Scythe. 5. All right, so I got rings. Maximum health. And maximum health. Awesome. Came up 2 levels. Did a dungeon. Little quest, got some extra health. Probably don't have time for another one, so I am going to we'll go back to the way shrine and log off. Yeah, self-healing characters are always a whole lot more powerful. Now we'll run out of magicka, so anything that increases magicka is going to be good. But not a bad character class, really. Kind of like a Dragon Knight. Dragon Knights can heal themselves too. So I think I like it. I don't have a lot of time right now. I might take a look. This is level 5. Let's see what I got for level 5 armor. has that look in his eyes. He has that I make armor look. Alright, so level 5. So level 4 is the next bump. Training armor. Training and armor. So we'll bring this up to that's fine for now. Mysterious Inferno Staff. Yeah, Inferno Staff, I think, is... Yes, it is. My phone is telling me it's time for me to go. I'm not sure if this character is going to do status effects or what the deal is, but let's just go with physical and spell penetration.
Hello there.
Oh, I didn't improve it.
Praise be back.
May I be of... Thank you.
Yep. Let's see, maybe I can do something with that.
Hello there.
And the other guy can recycle. But that's it for now. That was the CappySmack Morning Show, brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. Be sure to catch good old CappySmack on Twitch.